I think I would go as far back to say it was when I was doing my undergrad thesis. I was learning about the effects of language loss and its toll it's taken on my identity. Being Miwok and not knowing the language or the traditions, it really felt, I don't know the word for it, but it would be, you know, inadequate. You know, I don't know much about my heritage, my culture, and I want to know more, and I want to be able to pass that knowledge down to my children. So I started looking into basket weaving, a little bit of the language. I started interviewing my grandmother and my mother and trying to get as much information I could from my closest family members. But then I found a website that was built by one of the tribal members, and it had certain audio clips of, you know, counting and colors and things like that. And I started playing with it with my son, and we would click on the numbers, and before I would click the next one, wait, let me try to say it so I can see if I can say it right. And you know, it just went from like a game that my son and I played, and I wanted to do more with that, and I figured that a lot of families are kind of in the same situation we are. We're in the Bay Area, which is about 2 hours away from the tribal community, and if there are more people who are far enough away, it's not accessible to them. So let's bring the language to the people.